don't drop none of his music. He hates social media, he's fucking reclusive.
Nah, man, the truth is this shit got foreign. Hip-hop did not warn him that it got boring. If I'm lying, lightning strike, it's not storming. Can't find no one in my lane. Six got Jordan pissed off, jeez. Who I'm trying to please, DM is nice for me. I'd like to fly overseas, been looking for the right angle. I need 90 degrees and make this game my main squeeze. But she's kind of a tease, and if I had enough money, I would buy her a nothing and wave bye to her. What can I say? Fuck her, this is Iowa. I try to be positive, believe what I'm saying. I'm on that line between leaving and staying. Couple things that I've been weighing. You know there's something going wrong when all these killings going on, and we got grown men standing around and catching Pokemon. I be trying to go on runs, running into older moms, cause y'all don't even look around, just focus on the phone you're on. You're raising the next generation of straight idiots. Abbreviate shit till they literally ain't literate, and no matter how hard I try to make shit that isn't social commentary, I can't just play ignorant. It makes me wanna flip priorities and confuse when social issues are team-based. One team's gonna lose, which brews more bloodshed for your living room news. You better do more than just sit in those pews, pushing around political views, politicking for what? Most of these problems are common sense. Y'all are thinking too much, got me drinking 2+, 2 more shots of gin in my cup. Who would've knew at 22 I might start giving a fuck? But without a dumbed down single, I'm fucked.
Chris Jones is a terrible rapper. Chris Jones is a terrible rapper. Chris Jones is a terrible rapper.
Yeah, my friend
Chris
told
Jones
me about Chris Jones.
Fuck Chris Jones!
I was like, who is he? Yeah, what is that?
Jones, like, yeah. He passed me a CD. Okay.
I take it for what it is, fucking kids. Idolize celebrity and unintelligence. You could be corrupt or lie on national TV and still convince a nation you should be the president. You can overthink and analyze it if you like, or you can rob and kill and glamorize it with a mic. Hell, you can brag about the way you fucked a man's wife. Put it on a damn song, it's a fucking dance night. Damn right, am I wrong? Hell no. Hello, new world order.
Yeah.
It's $4 water and beers for a quarter.
Why?
Can be hoes, but can't be your daughter. And your mic could fuck good, but can't be no father. So it's time to seal the borders, flood the public with guns. Cut fun, sit back and watch what it becomes. So we're advised to fill your minds with knowledge, ain't telling lies. This time the revolution will be televised. It will be televised, y'all.
Just to have your time.